And welcome to Think Cre8tive. My name is Frances Turnbull and it's a new year. So a happy new year. Hope that you're making the best of things. Hope that you're well. And if not, hope that this cheers you up. Right, we're going to be doing all the songs in A's, and amazingly I've got 31. So we won't be doing all 31 today, I can assure you. However, we will do quite a few. We might throw the rest of them into the, TikTok pile, get all 31 songs done. So all the A's. But before we start that, we'll start with our usual warm-ups. So singing hello to our friends, then getting our posture right, and then tuning up, and then we'll get ready. Well, I think we might start with a bit of a fine romance. So, looking around at our friends, let's get ready to sing hello. Hello, friends. How are you? Hello, friends. Who's sitting next to you? Oh, you're in good voice for the new year. Right, so when we sit, we like to balance our head above our chest, above our abdomen, above our hips. And that helps us to be able to breathe in with the deepest breath that we can so that we can release it slowly as we sing. So apparently it's quite a good calming anxiety type technique as well. Really good for exercising the lungs for any lung conditions, because what it does is even if you've lost a bit of function, it strengthens the muscles. So we're going to breathe in for four and out for eight. So breathing in, one, out for eight. In for four, one, two, three, four. Out for eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. In for four, one, two, three, four. Out for eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Last time, in for four. Out for eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Fantastic. And now that we've done that, let's tune up. La, two, ready, go. La, 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 la. Sounding good today. Right, I said that we'd be moving straight into a fine romance now. Who knows what's up? I'm sure it's a musical. Have a quick chat. Who sang it? I will look it up.
A fine romance with no kisses. But yours is cold as yesterday's mashed potatoes. A fine romance you won't know. chance. This is a fine romance. A fine romance, my good fellow. You take romance, I'll take jello. You're calmer than the seals in the Arctic Ocean. At least they flap their fins to express emotion. Just as hard to land at the end of France. I never get the chance. This is a fine romance. A fine romance with no kisses. A fine romance, my friend. This is true love. Should have the thrills that a healthy crime has. Don't have half the thrills that the march of time has. A fine romance with no clinches. A fine romance with no pinches. You never give the orchids ice and a glance. No, you like cactus plants. This is a fine romance.
Next, we're bringing back a little Elvis, A Fool Such As I.
Pardon me if I'm sentimental when you say goodbye. Don't be angry with me should I cry. When you're gone,
another good one. A nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. Now, Virilin, is it?
When true lovers meet in Mayfair, so the legend tell, songbirds sing. Winter turns to spring. Everyone is reaching Mayfair, falls beneath the spell. I know such enchantment can be, 'cause it happened one evening to me. That certain night, the night we met, there was magic abroad in the air. The angels dining the moon that lingered over London town. Poor Hudson Moon, he wore a frown. How could he know we two were so in love? The whole darn world seemed upside down. The streets of town were paved with stars. It was such a romantic affair. And as we kissed and said goodnight, the nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. When dawn came stealing up, was just as light as the tap dancing feet up the stair, and like an echo far away, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. I know, 'cause I was there.
Oh, I do love that song. Oh, I do. Right, let's see what's next in the A's. Abide With Me. Yeah, ironically, I arrange these songs for easy guitar, and I happen to arrange it literally minutes before I found out the Queen had passed. I don't think I'll ever forget that.
Abide with me, fast falls the eventide. The darkness deepens, Lord, with me abide. When other helpers fail and comforts flee, no bitterness.
Right, we're going to go on to a slightly, well, very different one, Abiyoyo, and we usually use this as a warm-up. Abiyoyo, Abiyoyo, literally, those are the words.
Abiyoyo.
Oh, you did that so well. Probably the first time you've heard that. Oh, accentuate the positive. I'm not sure why, but somehow this has ended up quite often in our remembrance rep. Accentuate the positive. Is that when it came out? I'm going to have to look into that. But it's always a good reminder. Accentuate the positive.
You've got to accentuate the positive. Eliminate the negative. Latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. You've got to spread joy out to the maximum. Bring gloom down to the minimum. Have faith or pandemonium. Liable to walk upon the scene. To illustrate my last remark, Jonah in the whale, Noah in the ark. What did they do just when everything looked so dark? And they said you better accentuate the positive. Eliminate the negative. Latch on. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. To illustrate my last remark, Jonah in the whale, Noah in the ark. What did they do just when everything looked so dark? Man, they said we better accentuate the positive. Eliminate the negative. Latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. No, don't mess with Mr. In Between. No, no, don't mess with Mr. In Between.
Well, I do say that we mix things up, and I'm not kidding around this time. Achy breaky heart, hey, hey.
You can tell the world you never was my girl. You can burn my clothes and now I'm gone. Or you can tell your friends just what a fool I've been and laugh and joke about me on the phone. You can tell my arms go back into the farm. You can tell my feet to hit the floor. Or you can tell my lips to tell my fingertips they won't be reaching out for you no more. Don't tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart. I just don't think he'd understand. And if you tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart, he might blow up and kill his mind. Ooh, you can tell your mom I moved to Arkansas. You can tell your dog to bite my leg. Or tell your brother Cliff his Fitz could tell my lid, he never really liked me anyway. Go tell your Aunt Louise, tell anything you please, myself already knows I'm not okay. Or you can tell my eye to watch out for my mind, he might be walking out on me one day. But don't tell my heart, my achy breaky heart, I just don't think he'd understand. Tell my heart, my achy breaky heart, he might blow up and kill his man. Don't tell my heart, my achy breaky heart, I just don't think he'd understand. And if you tell my heart, my achy breaky heart, he might blow up and kill his man. Don't tell my heart, my achy breaky heart, I just don't think he'd understand. And if you tell my heart, my achy breaky heart, he might blow up and kill this man.
Don't tell him, don't tell this achy breaky heart. Oh, Eddie Cantor, oh my goodness me, I came across this guy singing, I can't remember. Pam suggested we do a song, I'd not heard it. So I looked for like the original singer the first time that I could find it coming out, and YouTube's great for that. Eddie Cantor, my goodness me. Oh, I missed a performer. He is, isn't he, absolutely fantastic. So 1927, I believe. Ain't she sweet? Nobody else since has done him justice. I'm sorry, nobody. So I'll do my best, but I'm no Eddie Cantor.
She's sweet, see her walking down the street. Yes, I ask you very confidentially, ain't she sweet? Oh, ain't she nice? We'll look her over once or twice. Yes, I ask you very confidentially, ain't she nice? Just cast an eye.
What, 1927 to 1939, Ella Fitzgerald, it ain't what you do, it's the way that you do it. And again, the original, it's sort of, I don't know, it's very different to how they've revamped it and reinvented it. And I know different people put their takes on it, but there's something to be said about going back to the original, isn't there?
As a kid at 3:30, my mom said, "Daughter, come here to me. Some things may come and things may go, but this is one thing you ought to know. It ain't what you do, it's the way that you do it. It ain't what you do, it's the way that you do it. It ain't what you do, it's the way that you do it. And that's what gets results. time that you do it. Hate what you do, it's the time that you do it. And that's what gets results. You can try hard. It don't mean a thing. Take it easy, peasy. Then your drive will swing. Oh yeah. It ain't what you do, it's the place that you do it.
Truth. Right, now this is a personal challenge. After the ball is over, I have a particular thing about always making sure I find the verse, the rest of the song, as if you're a regular, you'll know very well, and it drives my colleagues mad. Nobody knows that bit, but it's all a bit sad after the ball is over, after break and morn, unless you've heard the rest. And I'm sure you know it very well yourself. However, I don't. So it all fell into place. And I thought, wow, oh, love lost. Oh, it's been a theme over the years, hasn't it? Over the decades, the centuries. I mean, we're talking 1892 here. We've passed 1992 now.
After the ball is over, after as can. Down fell the grass pet, broken, that's all. Just as my heart was after the ball. After the ball is over, after the break of morn, after the dancers leaving, after the stars are gone, many a heart is aching, if you could read them.
So many were broken-hearted. Who would have known? And I wasn't kidding when I said we mix it up. We've gone from 1892 all the way up to 1980s, I'm sure. Agadoo, who remembers that one?
Agadoo, do, do, push pineapple, shake a tree. Agadoo, do, do, push pineapple, grind coffee. To the left, to the right, jump up and down and to the knees. Down and down. Every night, sing with a hula melody. I met a hula mistress somewhere in Waikiki. Well, she was selling pineapple, playing ukulele. And when I went to the girl, come on and teach me to say, she laughed and whispered to me, yes, come tonight to the bay. The lovely beach in the sky. Push pineapple, grind coffee. grind for feet. To the left, to the right, jump up and down and to the knees. Come and dance every night.
Scared to see where we're going next. Oh, Alexander's Ragtime Band. You know. Oh, let's get those bugles out. Come on in here, come on in here. Or folky one, All Around My Hat.
All around my hat I will wear the green willow, and all around my hat for a 12-month and a day. And if anyone should ask me the reason why I'm wearing it, it's all for my true love who's far, far away. Fairly well cold winter and fairly well cold frost. Nothing have I gained, but my own true love I've lost. So sing and I'll be merry when occasion I do see he's a false, deluded young man. Let him go, farewell he. So all around my hat I will wear the green. It's all for my true love, who's far, far away. Now the other day he brought me a fine diamond ring, but he thought to deprive me of a far greater thing. But I, being careful, as true lovers ought to be, he's a fine, deluded young man. Let him go, farewell he. So all around my hat I will wear the green willow, and all around my hat for a 12-month and a day. And if anyone should ask me the reason why I'm wearing it, it's all He's a false, deluded young man. Let him go. Farewell he. All around my hat I will wear the green willow, and all around my hat for a 12-month and a day. And if anyone should ask me the reason why I'm wearing it, it's all for my true love.
Right, now it's one of the brothers. Is it Everly? Is it Righteous? I never know. I need to learn this. So all answers on the back of a postcard. Do you remember that? All I have to do is dream. Dream, 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 dream. That one, what was it? Send your thing on a pillow. Oh, send your dreams on a pillow. Was that? Send me the pillow that you dream of. Dream on. Oh, I'm getting all confused. Well, we'll do that when we hit the S's. But for now, ooh, is this another Elvis? All shook up.
Bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a man on a fuzzy tree. Friends say I'm acting wild as a bug. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, my hands are shaky and my knees are weak. I can't seem to stand on my own two feet. Such luck, I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Ooh,
yeah.
Well, please don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little mixed up, but I'm feeling fine. When I'm near the girl at best, my heart beats a buzz that scares me to death. She touched my hand, and what a chill I got. Her lips are like a volcano that's hot. Proud to say she's my buttercup. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Ooh, yeah. My tongue gets tired when I try to speak. My instinct shakes like a leaf on a tree. There's only one cure for this body of mine. That's a high vacuum that I love so fine. She touched my hand, and what a chill I got. Lips are like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say she's my buttercup. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. I'm all shook up.
And another hymn. All things bright and beautiful.
All things bright and beautiful, all creatures great and small. All things wise and wonderful, the Lord God made them all. Each little flower that opens, each little bird that sings, he made the glowing colors, he made their tiny wings. All things bright and beautiful, all creatures great and small, all things wise and wonderful, the Lord God made them all. The
the end, and as we do every week, every month, We'll meet again.
Some sun.